let's go ahead and get going over here to Enter the Gungeon. So, welcome to Enter the Gungeon. If you have not seen this game already, I enjoy this one quite a bit. So I figure we'll go ahead and play a little bit of this. This is kind of like Binding of Isaac, but more bullet hell, if you have not tried it yet. Let's see, there's the Marine. He's got a helmet. I don't know which one. I think last time I was trying it was a Hunter. The Hunter is really cool. So, let's get straight in here. And go straight into the Gungeon. Okay. Let's see here. Da-da-da-da. Main character, because... Alright. So yeah, the things with this, if you haven't seen it, like I said, it's kind of like Binding of Isaac, but more shooting, crawling, dungeony goodness. Plenty of different weapons too. Whoa. Dun-dun-dun. Okay. And I like the Huntress because of the fact that she's got crossbow. The crossbow is ballin'. Like that. You can get a good shot on someone. You can take them out pretty good. Depending on how strong exactly they are, anyways. Okay, so. Now the question is, which way do I go? Go down here. Take my bullets, please! Oop, boom. Here we go. And dodge, dodge. Oh, I dodged right into it. Worst thing possible. Crap. Turn this up. Get rid of you. And look at that. Skills. Oh. Finish you off this way. Good. Sweet. Oh, crap. Come on. Gotta get rid of that grenade. There we go. Okay. Oh. Oh boy. This is one I actually kind of hope really takes off. I've been seeing plenty of people play this one before, but I don't know how well it's just, you know, how many people actually have seen how good this one is. Demonic cupcakes. I want demonic cupcakes. I hope that they're good demonic cupcakes, though, because, I mean, you know, sometimes you have some bad demonic cupcakes. I mean, yeah, your possessions are just going to be like, I've had worse. So, oh, what in the world is this? A shrine to forgotten bullet who laid down his arms. Will you? Walk away. There's no way I'm going to let put my guns down. You see these babies? I'm rocking some 6-pack abs and 12-pack guns. Like, I mean, you know, my guns have abs on them. That's how freaking awesome they are. Okay. Whoa! Those things explode! Did not know they explode! By the way, you see my little corgi? You got a little corgi that follows me around. I just love that. Kick that thing over. Oh! Crap, crap, crap. Explode on you. Oh! Corgi, I wish you could actually do something useful as far as attacking them. But then again, being a cute little puppy, that is all I could really ask of you. Take that, ghosty! Would you kiss a ghost? That is a yes or no question. What is the answer? I think the answer is yes. Come here, ghosty! Oh, you're not a ghosty, you're a bullet. Never mind. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, crap. Ooh, dodge and roll, tuck and roll. Okay. Ooh, sweet! Okay, whoa, crud. Take that. Oh man. The Huntress is so freaking good with that little crossbow. Ah, missed it. Hey, wait. Did I get it? Okay, I think I got everything. Hello there, Shane Dora. How are you doing today? Let's see, I'll try to see how everyone is doing. Demonic cupcakes as a thing. Yeah, let's see. We talked about that already. Call them because they were. I'll try to eat you. Calling you Sans because of the model. Yes, that's perfectly fine. I kind of not really doing as much of the voice acting to try to stay in character with these kind of games, but hey, that is perfectly fine to adore me as Sans. Well, human, do you want to have a bad time? That's the thing is, I've not gotten through Genocide yet. That's going to be my next one after I finish up the True Pacifist run. Where am I? Let's go back over here. Maybe something this way. Can I get it? Ooh! Daddy-like! Disintegrator! Just the sound of that sounds epic. Okay, so we've got our boss here. I want to know where the shop is, though. How many? I don't really have enough of those. Let's stick with the crossbow for now. Hello, there's Shane! Call me Senzi all you like. You can call me Senzi if you want. Senzi. Senzi actually kind of sounds like a cool name. Senzi. Oh, crap. You know what? Fine. Wait. What's that? Holy crap! Okay. I think I somehow ended up with the best weapon in the game. Holy god, that disintegrator was epic. I don't think I've ever liked firing a gun as much as I like that. That's like a religious experience for me. Okay, well. Let's switch to my six-shooter. And question is, where is... I want to know where my shop is. Oh. Crud. Oh, crap. I should have rolled. I want... Wait, there it is. You! Oh, hello! You're a big one, aren't you? And... Oh, crap. And there we go. Got rid of him, finally. And you! And there we go! Okay. Oh, crap. Sansy boy! I call it Sansy boy and you die. Give you a real bad time, then. I've been watching way too much of, Animaniacs, let's just say. Childhood relived. Whoa. Tuck and roll! Haha! I can evade and dodge! Dodge! Someone call Piccolo. I'll show you how to dodge. Okay, can I go back? Go back. Okay, let's try going to the right then. See, where we go! Roll, roll, roll! Roll away! And I need a key for that one. Okay, so I don't... I think I've gone through everything here. Oh! How did I miss him then? I missed him last time. He was all the way over there to the right. Oh, fine. I guess I'm just gonna have to go over this way, then. Gives me heart, too. Sweet! Okay. No firing in here. No firing. The glacier. Just short of that. Well, I could get a key and find out what's in that box. Hope it's worth it. Better have been worth it after I went and sent it. Yes! 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 What is that? Laser sight! Woohoohoo! Even more epic now, especially with my crossbow here. Okay, I guess that was worth it. Alright, boss run. Let's hope that this ends up... Where do we get... Oh, wait, no. We're getting the Shell Brothers and the Bolt Bros. Double tap trigger twins! Okay. Okay, you know what? Hold on. Let's go ahead and... go through everything we've got on this. Ow, crap. Come on. I've got to be able to survive. Woohoo! Here we go. Okay. Run, run, run! Oh, got him. Sweet. Okay. It's one down, one more to go. Ah, crap. Hold on. I can still get him. Got him. Ha ha ha. Sweet. That is an awesome gun. I love it. I wonder what those are. Never seen them. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What do we have now? Void Marshal, acquired under the table. Huh. Okay, I think I know who's that. Whose blaster that's supposed to be. Let's see, what do we have here? If you had to visit any... Oh, going downstairs. Have to visit any Undertale AU, which would you choose? Underfell or Outertale in space or Errortale? I haven't actually tried any of those ones yet. I do want to try, I think it's Overtale. Try this. I'm not sure too much about the lore of some of the, fan... I didn't know I could do that. Is there any reason to? I guess not. Okay, I'm not quite certain. Let's see. So maybe I'm gonna have a bad time. Oh yeah, I managed to survive that one. Woohoo! Kinda close, too. Well, it wasn't that close. It's better than usually do. Usually don't do that great. Let's see here. I'm gonna stick with the Void Marshal for now. Let's see how well it does damage. Nice! Whoa! What was that? Okay, I think I'm good here. Woohoo! Crap! Ow! If you don't pay attention, then that happens. Ooh. Woohoo! Get away from me! Oh, crap! 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 See you there! I said get away. Jeez. Now Sans is gonna have a bad time. Okay, let's stick with crossbow. Okay, let's go up here. Take care of you. Ah, crap. And you. I'm like getting damage even from like the low level boss, enemies here. There we go. Phew! You! Okay. Okay. Woo-hoo-hoo. What is that? Ammo. Okay, good. Definitely need some ammo now. And let's see here. Ooh! Hello? Stop that. And got one of them. Oh man, I'm still getting more and more. Look at those. That way. I was gonna get cocky and say, look at those crossbow skills, but apparently I suck. Whoa. Okay. I think I'm gonna hide here for a second and get my weapon I wanna use. No, let's go with this. Void Marshal again. Ah, crap. I got, like, a small window to be able to attack him. And I'm dead! Yep. I'm definitely having a bad time there. Okay, so. What time is it? Let's go for another round on that. Actually, hold on. I want to check something, too. No idea what that number was. Okay. It was just curiosity. Okay, let's restart again. Man, I was getting good at that, too. Starting to. I still keep messing up on my rolls. Let's see. Story shift and underswap, Sans. Story shift and underswap. I mean, I'm not quite as... Like I said, I'm not quite as familiar with some of the alternate lore out there yet. Like I said, I've been getting in... I've just, like, been getting into it since I did the... my blind run. I've really been getting into the... Undertale stuff. So I'm still kind of like exploring and exposing myself. I want to take a couple of the fan games out there. Once they especially get to a point that they can be really worked with. I've seen the Underdate. Underdate is apparently like still in the early beta stages, but I at least have got a demo I can take a look at. Oh, ow! Come on! Crap! Woohoo! Is it Stop trying to make me read! I don't want to read your books! Okay. Oop. I hit something I didn't mean to hit. Mafia Tale. Now that sounds interesting. Out of 10 plays, Five Nights at Freddy's. My problem with that is I don't do too many... I really don't do horror games just because I don't know that I could do them justice, you know? Especially... 35 for that. Especially, you know, something like Five Nights at Freddy's. I've watched so many of, like, Markiplier playing that one. I think... Was it just Markiplier? I think Markiplier is the one that I specifically watched a lot of. I mean, I feel like, I don't know, I could try it. But part of it's also going to be, it's like, you're going to be looking at the... Metatone going, ah! Because, I mean, it's like, you can't... You've only got so much animation in this thing, you know? You won't really get, like, a... It's like, I guess if I did it, you know, if I did it, I would have to be, like, late at night, really tired. Because I remember playing some games, like, some horror games, like Fear, and, original Doom 3 back when, like, really tired, really late, and you... Oh, man. You get some good scares and reactions out of that. You're like, oh! Okay. Oh, wait, I've got a key. Let me get this. Hey, that one's good. Like, the good thing is you can actually do that, but... I might try it. We'll have to see. Like I said, it's... I don't want to make something where it just kind of feels like it's forced, you know? So I don't know how well it would really work. I could try it sometime and see. Where are they at right now? They're at 4, right? Because I've got... I think I've got 1 and 4. I don't know if I've got 2 or 3. 4, though... Oh, you know what? 4 would be really interesting because 4 does all of that audio stuff. It's a lot easier to tell the visual, but when you're watching someone do the audio, it's a little bit... harder to really get that feeling of what that's really like. So I might do that one. You know what? I'll try it. I'm trying to remember if I had a specific game that was in mind for, because I usually look for a fifth game. I might try that this week. I might see. Like I said, I don't make promises because it might not really look that good and might not work that well. But if it ends up, because 4 would be interesting, I'll try 4. Commits to that and see how it works. If it works, then all will be well. If not, then, you know, I'll just be kind of a crying little baby. That's how it'll sound. I might try it. Take that arrow! You're not gonna take any of this from me! Okay, let's see here. Am I playing this the first time? No, I've played this a couple times. I have not played this in great detail, though. And I'm guessing that's, Julian Nuno, I think you're on Hitbox side, right? Don't really get too many people on the Hitbox side of things. Trying to do with a Joycaster, it's kind of like, most interesting thing to try to update 3 sides at once. I wish I could do that in a simpler way on Joycaster. They don't let you change your details up right in the middle of this. Okay, what's down this way? Oh, it's a blocked off way. I can't go that way. I have to go around first. Shane, yes, you did miss the Binding of Undertale stuff earlier. Don't worry too much. Well, I always try to post Binding of Undertales on Tuesday, so there'll be, like, a bunch of my pre-recorded, or previously recorded ones. I should actually change my weapon, too, by the way. So... Like, eventually I'll put this one up. I've actually got quite a bit of... I might put the, you know what, I'll put the, wait, I think I did a greed run on Tuesday. I don't remember which one I put up Tuesday, eesh. But yeah, yeah. There'll definitely be some of the recorded ones will be up on Tuesday, though, if you want to catch some of those. They're previous live streams. I haven't really come up with a great way of being able to, you know, put my chat screen on display at the same time, though. I will warn of that. Looking for ways, but really? Don't make me use a key again. I don't have a key. Gotta go buy a key. Okay, he's got a key, good. That one's just flying off the shelves. Yeah, well, you know, if this place didn't actually make me go in. Really? The key! Well then, this thing's gonna be a little bit annoying. this way? It was this way. Ah, crud. Oh, I should have actually opened the door before doing all that. Let's see. It's a giant fruit. Orange, you're not Alexander. I don't get it. No, sir, not one bit. Yes, Julian Nuno, I am reading the comments. I'm looking at like three different streams at once. I don't comment directly on the stream thing, clearly, because, I mean, it would take a lot of time. But yes, I am reading between three different comments, because I've got this going on YouTube and Twitch, as well as Hitbox, all at the same time. Using Joycaster to do that. So I see your comments there. Sorry, I thought that I'd stated your name there earlier when I was pointing out. Give me 1 second. Do I have everything I need? I don't... Hold on. Crud, I don't think I'm gonna... I'm gonna die! Everyone, prepare for me to die! Because that's what's gonna happen here. Oh, well, that's the Bullet King. It couldn't be the raptor... rippling pectoral raptor. And the lead throne, Bullet King! Okay, well, you know... Ooh! Hold on, let's see, which... Ah, crap. Well, that... I am gonna die pretty quickly here. Oh! That was the orange! Okay, the orange actually... I'm not gonna die as quickly as I thought. Woohoo! Whoa! Ow! Crud monkeys. Come on. Whoa. I feel like the Bullet King is probably, like, the most difficult first boss to go against. Ow! It's either him or the raptor. I'm trying to remember. I want to say that he's worse than the raptor is. Oh. Plus, he's got those Molotov cocktails in addition to all of his different bullet firing types. Crap, monkeys. Okay. Here we go. We're really running out of our fireballs here. Okay. Ooh. That was close. Whoa! Woohoo! I sometimes keep forgetting about the fact that I've got the clear all the stuff on screen button like that. I survived! I didn't think that was gonna happen, I will be honest. I really didn't think that was gonna work. Okay, ammo. Really could have used some ammo for that though. The mahogany. 100% organic! Ha ha! Oh god, that's bad and good at the same time. Do the dance of survival! Well, this is about the best dance of survival you can see. You know what, I'm gonna get jiggy on it, yeah. Come on, dance, Corgi, dance! Yeah, come on. Woo! This Corgi is not a good dancer, it's just kind of bouncing back and forth. Alright, whatever, Corgi, let's go. Just notice my Corgi doesn't get in the elevator. Oh well. Yeah. Okay. Dungeon proper, chamber 2. I'm kind of curious about this mahogany. The name is just hilarious, though. Oh. Okay. Rusty sidearm, and... Did I just fire something off? I didn't mean to. Hopefully this time it goes better than last time. Nope. Ow! I think that got me. Okay, whoop. There we go. And get that heart piece. It's a grenade launcher. Oh, is that what that was? The mahogany. Okay. Come on. Oh, yeah, you're right. Okay, I see it. Whoa. That something is kind of powerful. Okay, let's line them up here. Better. There we go. Whoa, come on now! Hey, stop that! Stop moving around, you jackass! There we go, that's better. Hold on. I need my pitchfork. Refill that one. Okay, let's see. Rusty sidearm, let's see. That's all. Bucket with legs. Do the can-can. bucket with legs. Let's see here. I go up north. I'm definitely doing better than last time. Oh, crap, crap, crap. Stop, 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 stop. Stop trying to blow up on me. Blow up on them instead. Okay, let's, Damn, it's taking a lot more. Oh, you there. Run, you bastard, because I'm going to frickin' blow you up. There we go. Oh, my nose itches. Ah. Oh, oh, okay. Oh, ow. Crap. Ah, come on. Tuck and roll. Come on. Okay, we got rid of him. Missed. I wish I had my laser sight from the last game. If I had that, that wouldn't be as much of a problem. Okay, so there's the entrance that way. We're gonna go down here next. How many runs did I play yet? This is my second run, actually. I might, depending on how far we get here, because, I mean, I'm at the end of my live stream, and I've got to figure out about cooking dinner. If you think so, this will probably be my last run for the night and for the live stream, but, you know, I think we're doing okay, depending on how I use my hearts wisely. Might not be that bad off. If I end up doing more, like if I die like an idiot here, I'll do another run. Because there's no way I can just end that poorly. I was doing a whole bunch of Binding of Undertale before this, so. Oh, okay. Okay, see here. See here, buddy! Ow! Crap. Okay, come on. Oh. Okay, let's... You know what? Hold on. Let's deal with this the proper way. Frickin' crossbow. Is that thing surviving my crossbow? It was surviving my crossbow. Okay. Let's see if we can go... Oh! Shops to the right. Let me go that way first. Oh! Sorry. Yeah, it's... I definitely have been, going for a bit, because I did Binding of Undertale for a bit first, though. I may just... You know what? I mean... If everything is sounding good, because I don't think anyone said that I've had any problems with my sound or anything, I might just turn, like, the entire live stream just straight to the archives. I'll rip them into individual episodes later on, but you can find it on the YouTube so you can see the rest of the stuff I've been doing. Poison Vial. That's gonna be probably a one-time use. What is that one? Prime Primer. Can't afford that one, I'm not much sure. Oh! What are you? Oh, it smiled at me! Something for the collection? I will compensate you. What can I do? I can't give him anything, as far as I know of. See, imagine trying to fight a bucket doing the can-can in Undertale. That would be interesting to see. Question is, how exactly do you try to mercy it? I guess you could fill it up. And sell my useless weapons there. Oh, okay, I get it. I don't know, though. What ones do I have that would be useless? Pitchfork was actually... That was like my saving grace for a bit there. I don't want to part with anything. Mahogany is pretty freaking awesome, too. What is this one? Armor? You know what? This is what I think I need to really spend my money on, is on the hearts. Stinks, too! Okay, I'm gonna go up this way. Let's see, pitchfork. Oh. Oh. You frickin'. I'm trying to shoot you, pal! Oh, wait, hold on. I got it. Ow, crap! There we go. Got rid of him. Ow. Oh, crud. Oh, sneak up on me, you frickin'. Ow, crap! This is not going well. This is not going well. This is not going well. I am running, 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 running. I need to go and spawn him when I hadn't even dealt with a frickin' sun guy yet. Okay, we're gonna be popping out good big guns here. Like... Okay. There we go. Whoo-hoo! Okay! Now that I am... There we go! okay. Hold on. What needs it? What needs it? Not really too much. This one needs it. Okay, you mercy it by doing the can-can with it. Oh, that works. That's one way to do it. Okay, hold up. I will check more chats in a second. Okay, there we go. And let's see. Oh, crap. Oh, it bounced around. Oh, crap. Get over there and blow up you. Knew you were going to try to come up. There's going to be another one. These look like bullet bills to me. That's what they look like. Where's my doggy? What the heck does the dog do? It digs legs up, doesn't it? That's probably what it did. Okay, what do we have there? I'm dead as shit. I'm like barely clinging on to life right now. Let's see, I can still... I have to drop them near the little guy. Okay, mercy it by doing can-can. Let's see. Yeah. I gotta sing it before. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, come on with the frickin' keys. It's this way. Well, now, there's something over here. Some people that are stuck. What do we got you? Oh. Of course, that's not gonna work. I know shooting it's not gonna do anything. It never does anything like that in the game. Okay, so... do I have any... there's no way I'm really gonna be able to survive for that long. You know what? Mahogany's okay. How do I drop? Let me see. I'm trying to remember how to drop. How do I drop the weapon? There isn't even a key. Sell a useless weapon and buy the key. Oh yeah, there wasn't. Yeah, there wasn't even a key in there. I didn't notice that. Question is, Juliana, how do I drop it? Because I've got the item here, and I don't know what I'm doing to try to drop this. Okay, is it anything here? Nope. Okay. I don't know either. Oh well, it was worth trying to see about that. Okay, so I could go north. That's where I think I'm gonna go. Okay. Yeah, that's the thing is I play it on the control. Huh. You see, these are all different kings or something. The altar is empty. I can't do anything! I have to hold a button. Nope. Not that button, apparently. Okay, well, whatever. We are going to keep moving on. I'll have to just kind of remember to cover this part. Just wish I could figure out what I'm supposed to do. He's just making those weird, goopy faces at me. Kind of interesting to see what I do there. Let's go south, I think, this time. You know what? Yeah, let's do that real quick here. Controls. Control buttons. B1 controller bindings. Let's see. Module. Use item, use blank. Next gun, previous gun. Next item. Gun menu, drop. Okay, that's what I do, is I hold down. There we go. Hold on, can I... I might have actually found that button by accident. Please tell me that they leave those guns there for me to pick back up. Because I didn't see them. Well, things just got a lot easier, got a lot more interesting here, I think. Because I only have... oh wait, hold on. Never mind, I'm an idiot. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Whew. I was about to get real panicky here for a second. Alright, let's give this to them. Okay, ooh! Sold some stuff. I might have a little bit more of a chance now. half heart. That's not much of a chance, but I've got at least a little bit more of a chance than I did a moment ago. Oh, crud. I might be kind of like 10 kinds of boned. Sig is like the worst thing for me. Ah. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Ah! I knew that was gonna happen. I knew I was going to die. Well. Okay, then. My own slow reflexes. Yes, that's exactly what I was killed by. Okay. Well, as I said, I think that this is going to be a perfect wrapping up point here. So, anyways, thank you for going ahead and joining me here today on this live stream. Of course, for anyone that's on any of the other ones like Twitch or the Hitbox, I've got a YouTube channel. You can find me at youtube.com/... I think it's like... Well, you can find me. I'm Blaster Brewmaster. You can search for me on there. I want to say it's like /user/ Blaster Brewmaster. But yeah, that thing is just so annoying early on. But yeah, you can find me there on YouTube. I do Saturday and Sunday streams as well as put some of the streams back up later on throughout the week. Anyways, thank you for going ahead and joining me here today on the live stream. So of course, if you like it, please give it a like. Give it a comment, consider subscribing, all those things that a lovely, adoring fans would do. Anyways, in the meantime, go ahead and raise whatever you're drinking in the air and have another one on me. Love and peace, everyone. I will see people tomorrow if you want to come out for the Undertale live streaming. And until then, have a good night, have a good afternoon, have a good whatever it is for you.
You have much work to do, Fork. Did you listen to what I told you?
Nope.
I didn't listen to a damn thing. Oh, I hate to go over it again, but I guess I'll start over.
Now for the quick version.
We'll be here till sunrise. A bee, I am not. I am from 10 years in the future, and in the future, all is devastation. Gygus, the Universal Cosmic Destroyer, sent all of the horrors of eternal darkness.